Well, just another game. I never say that, I don't think, when you're playing in a match of such significance against top opposition. I used to get butterflies, never before match time, never around 3 o'clock, but usually around 11, 12, maybe 1 o'clock I'd get butterflies. I remember waking up that morning, you knew it was going to be a big day, a special day. Manchester City were coming, and they didn't really know what they were coming into. At that time, when Millennium Park was bursting for the rafters, if you're in an opposition, it was a place you didn't want to be. You see the crowd around you, you hear, you feel the atmosphere. It sends tingles down your spine as you're walking out. It's just like a vibration, like a noise that is there. You know there's a lot of faces, but it's just a blur. I remember Colin Griffiths, as he threw me the ball, I could just remember thinking, I'm going to get a shot in, I'm going to shoot. Because I thought, at that point, that no one on the keeper wouldn't be expecting it. So I remember getting the ball into my feet, doing a little shuffle. I wasn't expecting the midfielder to come, but they came. So I just remember slipping the ball outside him and then thinking, this is it, I'm going to shoot. Now, I'm going to spaz a bit of bend on it and dug it out because it was better than my feet. Yeah, thankfully, at the top corner. I think you can see from the celebration, it was kind of like, that's for anyone who doubted that we could. I just remember the noise and just seeing people go absolutely crazy. I never really thought it was a special goal as what it turned out to be when I seen it back. Mark Gruey, great keeper, great lad. Forget it, but how significant it was a real significant moment, and I think psychologically he just got the better of Keith. It's as simple as that.
And that's it, a famous result for Cardiff City.
The moment that stands out most for me was just seeing a sea of people just go ballistic, bringing that much pleasure to people. It's a great everlasting memory which I'll cherish for the rest of my life.